while you were gone and died. Okay, we're going to Beastmakers now. Officially, this time.
Goodbye forever, Artisan. Right? Forever.
Yeah. We're officially in the Beastmakers world now. So we can actually get all the stuff. So, Chris, what is your favorite color?
Your color?
Careful, don't get electrocuted even when asking you really intense questions about yourself.
Red is obviously my favorite color.
Gray is your favorite color?
Sure.
Why do you like gray?
Because it's a completely versatile and beautiful.
I think you missed it yet.
I'll go back. This is perfect.
Good job.
Hi. No, this is perfect.
I want hair like that. Well, that hair is very 90s. Get the naked chicken. Get the naked chicken.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color? I often say it's green.
That's so basic. I meant to I meant to you expressing what you want.
Bruno! Like chicken parmesan.
I skip it.
Oh, girl, bye.
He's all I was going to say was, thank you for listening to me, or you can jump and get gems.
If we skip the other dragon, we would never have known when exactly we could go back and do the other. But we kind of knew about it in the first place. So, it was our own fault. Okay. Girlfriend.
I was a little nervous there.
You made me nervous.
Did you feel like your life is just spiraling out of control? That was that moment.
Feel your life just spiraling out of control?
Did you?
I made a pun.
Peg?
I just made a pun, that's all.
Okay. Elaborate.
I said spiraling.
Spiraling?
Oh my god. Did you really miss that?
I literally missed that. So
careful, you have no sparks. There is no spark of path in the library.
Is that why I have to actually walk into every gem?
Yes.
I'm wasting my damn time! Oh my god.
The worst part about any solo game. Damn! Dang.
Oh, there's a thing down there.
Yeah, there is. Let's go down.
Let's try to find a friend first.
What friend? See,
not that friend.
This is why I don't understand why you and the rest of your family who plays. Also, there was a gem back there.
Can you stop?
Did you see that?
Oh my god.
You and the rest of your family who play this game never get the checkpoints and then you die. Not that one.
Okay.
What would you do without me?
Die.
Goodness.
On multiple levels.
Clearly. And fly. Okay.
I don't need it.
You're so good.
Later, bitch.
I think your fingers would just slide all over the place.
I'm so scared.
You should go the other way. Because that's where you die.
This is a circle. I'm just gonna finish it.
It's not actually a circle.
I'm like going around the free circle.
Yeah. You mean the free circle?
That's true.
I thought you meant the whole world. I will be doing two coffee.
Oh, can't go that way.
You can't. It actually is a barrier.
Well, then there's like nothing to go.
Are you sure?
Yes. No.
He's no. You have me. He
nice.
How do I hold my shit together when I drink it? You know.
Do
you know where that key is? In that well that you
this one?
No.
Did I pass it completely?
It was where you died last time, where you should have gotten the checkpoint that you didn't. I like to remind you of your failures. Just in case. Actually, that might be too late. But there is stuff in the well.
Honey, boo-boo. Oh, fuck. Okay.
You need me to
do this?
One more time.
One more time?
Well, that's literally like half.
One more time.
I'm already lost.
You literally had no idea. You were totally at a loss just now. What I mean is you should go to the right. Because that's what you got.
I didn't bring that up. I had a moment of confusion.
I'm glad you finally decided to get Cletus on your side.
Cletus. I skipped it.
You know what?
To your friends that are listening still, you're troopers. What sort of thing is it?
I don't know. You should check. But if you go around the hut.
The hut?
Yeah, the hut.
We'll go down here first.
We'll go down there first, yeah. Oh my god, there's a level down there. Oops. Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah.
Go up!
Yeah, you need to get
down. Oh my god.
You need to not collapse physically. Like, you're physically collapsed right now. You're playing with one hand. This is not helpful.
Where is it?
Just jump. Into it. There you go. Are you actually done? You are.
Are you kidding me?
Are you actually done?
Factually.
Factually done.
Factually done.
I'm like tipsy. Oh.
Just put your damn wine bottle. Get the fuck out.
Look at that. Look at that. You got it. You are actually done right now. This makes me nervous. Drunking is kind of.
It's scary. Okay, so I'm done over there. I'm gonna go over this way.
Mm-hmm. But you finished the tree. I know you finished the tree. Because I saw you do it. I was taking notes.
Oh, what am I gonna take first?
Okay. It's not a pig. It looks like a pig, but it's not.
There's no key.
The key is later.
Okay.
We gotta deal with these ships.
Again.
Boom. Got it. Got it. Careful. Yes. Yes. Alright. You're so mean. Ha! I think I have to go up higher. And this is where you, like, you have to go around the pyramid.
Yeah.
There's a ton of shit around this pyramid. Okay. Oh my god, this is terrible.
No pictures.
No, you have no pictures, but you're gonna have to suck it up.
Well, I'm not.
I think, ooh, okay, listen. That's better. Oh my god. Sir. You make me nervous.
Sorry.
You make me so nervous. Literally, you make me so
bro,
nervous.
Bro, chill.
Go up higher.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome. I don't even know how you're playing this right now. You're just so drunk.
I think I'm already.
You'd like, there's a window in there. Go back.
Yeah, there's a window.
No, go back. Not that, not that window. That's just a texture.
That's fine.
This window.
You know.
Maybe that's just a pole. But, Ma, okay, this is why you should have charged to the wall. Go back.
There's nothing. What am I just run into?
I don't know what you're doing anymore. Go up there. Get your key.
Where?
It's okay. Over there, yeah. Oh my god!
Not like that. Go back.
Oh no, I knocked the microphone over.
Oh, snowball.
This is going so well. Poor blue snowball. You need to
ready?
Calm down.
We're good. We're good. We're in the clear.
Okay, you're good. Just make sure you get it before you fall off.
You're so rude.
I know.
Nowhere.
You go to the tree stumps and you jump back up. But you have to be careful.
Thanks, friend.
What did I say?
I'm dead. Oh, no.
You're dead. You're officially dead. So you're officially... Give me that control. You're actually drunk.
God, game over.
You're actually drunk. You're handsy.
I'm just annoyed.
You're fine.
Sorry. Give me.
No. Because I at least have the key this time. Key.
Risky.
Still. Electrocutes you.
Oh, look at all these levels we have to do still.
We've got it. We've got this. There's also more wine.
Thank God.
Thank goodness for more wine. Thank Bacchus.
Thank literal Bacchus.
Literal. I don't know what I said. I just, like, my tongue just did something. Yeah. Give me that. Whatever's inside. Ooh, that was a lot.
Into it.
Is that everything? Please tell me it's everything. Actually,
oh
everything.
God,
wow, that's it. Okay, cool.
Find the level.
I'm doing treetops. I'm gonna get treetops over with. Because treetops is the worst. Oh, shit. I'm no better than you.
That's what it comes down to.